was my friend. Faithful and just to me. But Brutus says he was ambitious, and Brutus is an honorable man.
Yes.
He had brought many captives home to Rome whose ransoms did the general coffers fill. Did this in Caesar seem ambitious? When the poor had cried, Caesar had wept. Ambition should be made of sterner stuff. But Brutus says he was ambitious, and Brutus is an honorable man.
He is honorable.
You all did see that on the Lupercal, like Christ presented him a kingly crown, which he did thrice refuse.
Yes.
Was this ambition? Yet Brutus says he was ambitious, and sure he is an honorable man.
Yes.
I speak not to disprove what Brutus spoke. But here I am to speak what I do know. You all did love him once, and not without cause. What cause withholds you then to mourn for him? Oh, judgment, thou art fled to brutish beasts, and men have lost their reason. Bear with me, my heart is in the coffin there with Caesar, and I must pause till it come back to me.
Methinks there is much reason in his saying.
That's right.
If you